Hello, my name is Jason Richards, Microsoft Technical Trainer and Data Detective, and welcome to the video series for the Microsoft Fabric Analytics Engineer course, also known as DP-600. We'll explore the course, who the course is targeted towards, the syllabus, and some details to get you set up for success. It's important to note this series is designed as one tool in the toolkit to prepare you for earning the Microsoft Fabric Analytics Engineer certification. So what's this course all about? Glad you asked. This course covers methods and practices for implementing and managing enterprise-scale data analytics solutions using Microsoft Fabric. You'll build on existing analytics experience and we'll learn how to use Microsoft Fabric components including lakehouses, data warehouses, notebooks, data flows, data pipelines, and semantic models to create and deploy analytics assets. This course is best suited for those who've taken the PL300 certification or similar expertise in using Power BI for data transformation, modeling, visualization, and sharing. Also, you should have prior experience in building and deploying data analytics solutions at the enterprise level. Now, let's discuss who this course is designed for. The primary audience for this course is data professionals with experience in data modeling, extraction, and analytics. DP-600 is designed for professionals who want to use Microsoft Fabric to create and deploy enterprise-scale data analytics solutions. Now we can look at the topics that are going to be included in the video series. The course is divided into main concepts, each covering several topics, which allows for more control over what you as a learner are interested in consuming. Keep in mind, this video series is meant to complement the online documentation and is not a replacement for lessons, lab exercises, and knowledge checks contained in the online documentation. And you can find that online documentation at aka.ms/DP600. Before you start this journey, I'm going to share a couple of housekeeping items to set you up for success when combining the video series with online learning. First, you should have a personal Microsoft account associated with Microsoft Learn. Having this association allows you to track progress, gain experience points, and create custom collections of Learn documentation. If you plan on earning any certifications, this is a necessary step as Microsoft Learn is the administrator of your transcript, including certifications and credentials. Once you have a personal email associated with a Learn profile, you can associate additional emails like a work email. You can set up or check an existing Microsoft account at aka.ms/Microsoft account. Secondly, you may need a Microsoft Fabric trial license with the Fabric preview enabled in your tenant. This requires an existing Power BI license. Even a free license qualifies for a Fabric trial, but it's good to note that Power BI licenses are typically associated with a work email, not a personal email. If you need some more guidance, you can go to aka.ms/fabric trial to get the steps you need to take advantage of 60 days of free service. We really hope you have a great experience in the series, and your perspective is always welcome. Thanks for joining.